What is a fresh embryo transfer? Embryo transferred 3 to 5 days after egg retrieval. Done in the same cycle, no freezing involved, faster process. What is a frozen embryo transfer? Embryo is frozen and stored, transferred in a later cycle. More control over timing, ideal after genetic testing or if hormone levels are high. When do we prefer fresh? Hormone levels are balanced. Uterine lining looks perfect. No risk of OHSS. No need for PGT. When is frozen, the better choice. High estrogen or OHSS risk. Need time to recover. Doing PGTA or other testing. Thin or unready endometrium. So, which one is right for you? Hormone levels. Endometrial readiness. Personal health treatment goals. Still not sure which is best for you? Book a consultation and let's plan your perfect transfer timing.